What'd you say?
Hey, I got a deal for you, okay? You listening to me?
Alright. Mm-hmm.
Alright. Are you a solo player? Yes or no?
Yeah.
Bullshit.
I don't believe you. You have at least... I'd say maybe...
There's no way he got all this by himself?
How about this? We'll let you live here in peace if you let us in and take some stuff and bring some good stuff to us. If not, we're just gonna take care of you. How's that?
What's your name?
My name's not important, right? You don't have to worry about that. You don't know my name if you don't give me your shit.
I would like to see you try. It would be a good test on my base building skills. I would love a good raid. An online raid.
Hit the naked up there.
He's down. Downed him.
Let's fucking go, boys!
That was so fucking funny. The guy was just there watching you guys.
He was like, no, I'm not gonna win this. Wanna build up on this side, or do you wanna fucking rush around back?
Just rush around back, right here.
I got right.
Oh, they're online, let's go.
Are they actually going up top?
I don't know. Good luck, boys, have fun! That guy's shitting himself right now.
Some shit.
The ladder hatch, but there's stairs going down to his next floor.
Looks clear.
Alright, build stairs and then we'll go in.
There's already stairs right here.
Oh. No, build stairs to come out.
Come out? Oh. I'm gonna clear this bottom part out first.
Come right near beside you.
His lead's gonna be right. Oh, ladder hatch.
Hit him twice. He hit me. Yeah, he has
one. Wanna go through the hatch or go straight for the middle? Like, he four rockets?
We'll need someone on the roof, dude.
I'm on the roof.
Is that you that's not hatch, sir?
Yeah, that was me.
We wanna go down the hatch, yeah?
Okay. Turret down there. Yep, turret, right there.
You wanna rocket it?
I really wanna get somewhere else besides this roof, dude, because this is a bad spot.
Should I rocket the turret?
Let's see if we can drain it. Yeah, I'm gonna see if I can drain it.
He's by that base over there.
Yeah, I see him. He's naked. He's fucking saw. Headshot, he's dead.
Nice.
Alright.
Do you want me to just rocket him?
Wait. I almost...
Well, if you can you rock at the middle and the turn?
No, it's right back against the room. I'm watching his ladder here.
I don't have a lot of meds left, so.
Because there's Liz probably in the center in the middle, so you could probably.
There's a fucking naked with a hatchet hitting you, dude. What the fuck is that guy doing?
Yo, I'm about to go over and get that fucking gun real quick, because I want somebody to come up, and they can come up and just get it. Watch her, I'll be right back.
I'm saying if you rock it there and four rock it, you can get it to the middle.
Oh, yeah, I'll try.
I'm getting AK'd.
Bunch of them up on the hill.
Do any of you have any extra meds?
Dude, they're pushing the base. Dude, listen, they're pushing the base.
Okay.
Ooh, that's got a headshot. I'm dead. I got fucking down.
Was that from inside the base?
No,
oh, this guy right here. Killed him? No, I didn't. He's right here, he's literally at the build up right there. My game fucking game froze. Oh, there's loot there.
Yeah.
The turret gun? I'm going down.
I'm fucking hit you.
Got some ammo. You guys good?
Fuck. You can see their shadows, if we know where you are on that roof. I'm reloading.
I got M92s, Tommies, and everything.
He's right above us on the roof. They got full roof.
Oh, I'm dead. There's a guy inside. Bottom floor, he killed me.
We're fighting now.
Yeah. I jumped in and I lit the guy up.
Still in there? Are you dead?
It says I got him down to 12 health. He's on the floor.
I killed him. He's trapped in there. They couldn't get out.
GG.
Can you guys get back?
I'm right here with a pistol, Panda. Just stay alive. I got a revolver. I need to try and find somewhere to get gear from.
I'm gonna AK'd. I'm good for now.
I died all the way down in Panda, like in. Like where the guy killed you at. And I had a shit ton of stuff on me.
Alright, I'm gonna try.
All our bodies are still here. All our bodies are still here. Is this you guys coming up?
I'm coming up. Yeah, I'm coming up.
Okay.
Everything's
still here. Everything's still here. We're good.
I'm coming up to build up now.
There is a guy inside the base, Panda, still.
Yeah. He's I think
he's
got a tower
behind
dead.
One of the doors.
Nope. Are you building?
Yeah, that's me. I'm packing up.
Oh, shit, I'm getting shot at. I can't get in.
Is the build up broken?
Yeah.
I shot the guy on that roof.
Kill another one.
Nice. How come you can't get in? Oh,
I'm down. There's a guy with a bow down below gonna get guns. On the back by the boat.
I see your body.
You're close.
He's on my body.
Oh shit. Sorry.
You're fine.
I'm coming up from the front door side, Panda.
Yeah, be careful. There's a guy outside somewhere. You gotta be careful.
You know which side?
No idea where. I just heard him outside though.
Is the build up all intact or no? Fuck, can you get some stairs down for me?
Yeah, I'm coming. This guy's in here in the base, so I don't want to leave it and he blocks it off. Kill them.
Inside or outside?
Kill the guy inside. I'm coming. There's another guy inside though.
Fuck. Up getting shot out from the roof. Base, across the way.
Fuck, I'm getting up. One shot. Thanks, I gotta heal.
The guy on the roof.
Where am I building you up at?
The side we came up the original.
Kill the guy? No, I didn't kill him. Nice. I headshot him though.
I see one set of stairs.
He's down. Oh, I'm dead. What? How am I dead? Fuck. I'm inside the base, dude. Oh my god.
Sounds like a lost raid, boys.
I got a building plan and coming back from the base we up on the hill.
Is that you running up, Panda?
Yeah, I'm about to build up.
Build up on this side. Because the other
I died on the right side of the base.
Oh, fuck! Oh, that guy in the roof scared the shit out of me, dude. Oh my god. I'm dead. Yeah, they got everything. They're fucking... Unless we can get back over there with guns and kill the guy on the roof, we're screwed. So, yeah, it didn't go too well. I'm not gonna lie, we kind of underestimated the raid. We didn't really think anybody was gonna show up, so we came a little bit unprepared. We didn't really set up a raid base or put down any bags or anything. We kind of thought we can just get in and out, but obviously it didn't go that way. But we honestly just seriously knew we couldn't just leave it at that. We couldn't just, you know, lose the raid and then just leave it at that. We decided to gear back up and call in a few reinforcements and then go over there and make a raid base, you know, and then just hit them on with full force, fully prepared this time. And we ended up noticing them moving their loot from the base we just tried to raid to their other base in the rock, so we decided to hit it, and this is what happened.
So, all right, 3, 2, 1, go.
All right, so push up. He's peeking. Why is he gonna peek after getting hit?
They're scared. They're officially scared. Shit, left side.
We had to just quick. They're fucking upgrading and everything, dude. Look at them.
There's a naked coming in.
There's people coming up and hitting. They went inside.
Thank you. It's downstairs. It's not really open. So if you guys are at all wondering who we called in for reinforcements, it's actually someone you guys would least expect, and it's the guys we online raided a few videos ago, and actually the Raid Thy Neighbors video, it was actually them. We actually ended up talking with them for a bit. They sent me friend requests, I accepted it, you know, just to talk with them, and they're actually really, really cool guys. So we decided to ask them, you know, just to bring a few rockets and help us raid, because I knew they told us that these guys in Iraq were a common enemy, so, you know, we're just like, you know, might as well join in. Considering it was those two guys in the base, plus, you know, there's gonna be a lot of counter raiders and whatnot. So they agreed, you know, we're gonna split the loot 50-50. So we got together and infiltrated the base. Alright, should we do pants off so we don't fucking shoot each other?
Sure.
Yeah. I wanna see your dicks anyways.
No, you do.
Was that you, dude? That shot?
No.
I hear someone inside.
Oh, there's people on the other side of the rock where I'm trying to come from.
Here's what I'll do.
Oh! Yeah. Gates.
I can't get a fucking thing there, can I? Shit. Oh yeah, it's
blue. No, you can't.
So we're gonna go in the spot we're talking about right there?
Wait, I didn't see where we're shooting.
Right there. Here, I'll shoot it and then you'll see. Back up a little bit.
Okay. Oh,
yeah. Might have fucked that up, but whatever.
Is it right there?
Yeah.
Yeah, I think I'm shooting at the same spot you are.
Oh, that's it. Okay, it's gonna be honeycomb right here. Do you think we can destroy both of these roofs if you shoot right in that corner?
Probably, yeah.
Yeah?
And it's reversed on top of that.
Shoot from right up there.
Yeah, the guys that aren't actually shooting rockets.
Oh, pipe behind us.
From the rocks, yeah.
Okay. There's a pipe. Someone with a buckshot. Yeah, I see him. Far back.
I don't have very limited vision on the rocks.
It doesn't matter. He's not gonna kill us from there.
Oh, I didn't destroy that one. Alright, I'm gonna grab a few more rockets.
Thank you.
Alright, Duke, I'm gonna go out there with them because I won't be.
They're repairing.
Go for it.
Go.
I'm reloading, dodging shit. Nice, took out a big chunk right there. Box right there? There's a box right there.
We're going the right way at least.
Me coming up.
Something just
got up. I see him.
Turret.
Okay.
He went right behind those bars.
The
now he's left too. There's one on each side.
The guy, I'm gonna shoot a rocket down there just to get rid of that turret.
It's behind a thing.
Oh, that's just, I think that's the main loot one.
I can get this turret.
Bill, can you remove your pants?
Yeah,
I'm down.
I got you.
Okay.
He's down there. I can't fucking hit him because of the damn jail cell.
Yeah, the bars.
Look out, no one getting away, I'm gonna shoot rocket.
I can.
We need to get I got rid of the jail cell.
These are watching the front.
Can you shoot a rocket down there?
He's to the left of the turret.
There's one on each side.
Killed him. You should have killed him.
No, he's not dead. I didn't get a hit marker.
Is anyone going out the front of this base?
It's your one?
I rocketed. He's dead.
They have,
Turret's out.
Nice. I'm careful, there might be another one. Devil, don't bunch up.
I'm waiting on the side of the sheet door here.
Body. He has a bunch of ammo and meds on him.
Found a rocket this door.
Just grab it, everything. Out. You want me to grab it? I can grab it.
Rocket that door.
Dropping shit on that door, yeah. There's more.
We have ladders.
Alright, no one come down. I'm a rocket. No one come down.
There's two ladders here.
Should I grab ladders?
Another double door right there.
I'll go grab them. You stay here. I'll go grab them. I'll try to get them.
You want me to shoot anything with the rockets? I still have four.
Shoot down here, I guess.
Alright, watch out, man.
Oh yeah, there's more boxes past this door here. We gotta get past this door.
Yep, right there. Go, go, go.
Alright, I'm gonna shoot a rocket down there.
I'm gonna go get the ladders.
Shoot another rocket down there for it.
There's two ladders right there.
Do we have another rocket?
Recognize Luke right there. Yeah, look at that.
Right where?
Down right down there. Right down there. Doors, yeah. They're gonna be right down there. The armor door? Or armor wall, armor door.
Yeah, that's gonna be it then, I reckon.
I don't know who dropped it. I don't use it.
Beautiful.
I have a ladder. I'm gonna use a ladder to go down here and check this.
Alright, I'm gonna rocket down there.
Right, no, right under this twig, I think. This twig was.
Yeah. You're
right. Okay.
Where? Exactly where you shot it, or?
Right here.
Yeah, I can't reach this.
Okay. Whoa!
Oh, there's a team coming up on top of the rock.
Okay.
Top of our rock or what?
Oh, I think I just killed them. Yeah, they're on your rock.
Oh, gosh. Same.
Oh, fuck! I'm on you.
I'm down. Go.
Door got destroyed, I think.
I'm on my last one.
Go ahead.
Fuck, I'm down. He's coming in. He's close bridge.
Okay, got that. We're about to break this. Cover's here. Cover. They're in that corner somewhere.
I think I saw a turret. Is that possible? No? Maybe not.
Kill them. Kill them both. They're both dead.
Yo, the guy's at the breach. He just killed me.
Okay.
They're both dead in there.
You got covering?
Yeah, I just cleared it.
Okay.
Just got it back.
Making a hammer?
You guys on the rock.
I need metal though.
I can't get up.
I'm authorizing. We need to get in there. How much health is
there? There's a guy at the bridge on top of the rock.
There's some... Okay.
Guy on the top just got fucked up. Two.
Hit him once. Hit him once.
Headshot him. I think he's dead. I'm lit.
No,
I got a med.
He's alive.
I'm adding.
I can block it up.
Yeah, block it for now.
It's got only wooden, but it's good enough, right?
Yeah.
You killed one. They're both dead outside the breach.
Nice. Okay, you think?
Yeah, you on the breach right now?
Yeah, I'm on the breach. I'm at the breach.
Okay. I'm gonna reload the launcher so I can shoot that in the door. Look out. That was down there.
I'm approaching with...
You're looting right now, right?
Yeah, I'm grabbing the fucking guns.
You should have access back there.
Is that one of us coming up?
That's me.
So do we just pick up everything?
Yeah, just pick up everything.
Pick everything.
Dude, so much sulfur, holy shit! Oh, fuck. You got launches on the
ground. So take everything on the ground.
There's a guy up there!
Daddy, that's the one I was looking for.
They got a bunch of shit in here, dude. Everybody that has open inventory space, come down here and start picking shit up.
Yeah, I'm trying.
You can stack too with the stone stuff.
I'm approaching now with a torch out.
Yeah, I'm gonna go back to the radio.
Hey, we can use these boxes behind us.
Is that naked running up with a shotgun or a P2?
No.
Use these boxes.
Yeah, we'll use these boxes behind us to start throwing shit in. They got a bunch of sulfur and everything down there.
I'm approaching.
Is that you going up?
Yeah, I told you I'm coming out with a torch.
Is there any metal frags? I'm gonna make a door for the breach.
Yep.
I have 20.
I've got 977.
Alright, I'm gonna make a little...
My AK!
Dude, there's so many fucking guns in there, it's insane.
Like, yeah, there's a lot.
Pablo, my AK!
I'm going for it! No! Push me!
Six high stone, or high wood walls.
I can't reach it.
Got a bowl. I'm grabbing all the important shit out of here.
Are we gonna run it back now?
Might be a good idea.
Oh yeah, here.
How about it, like, the front breach here where I was shooting?
Did you get something off my body, Pablo?
I haven't, no, I can't get outside.
No, I'm inside, by the front door.
There was nothing.
Can I come in to the store right here? The store's open?
I got a Tommy.
There's a hammer here, does anyone need one still?
Alright.
Headshot one on the roof?
I killed the guy right here through this crack.
Where are you?
I have a hammer.
Down by the front, like where we first blew in.
Oh, but you're outside the breach.
No, I'm inside the breach, but if they break this, they'll be at the breach. Like, I'll buy this door, okay?
Here.
Oh, fuck!
I don't have...
Someone needs to close that door.
Can we turn off this fire? I can't see.
Go up. Somebody go up.
To close the door?
Yeah.
If they break that window, they're getting in.
Kill the guy in here.
Oh, I am so lit.
Yeah, me too.
That fucking took some can, dude.
Damage. I'm at 9 health.
Another bean can to go.
I can't fucking see them.
Killed one.
Nice fucking shot, dude. I heard that. Ouch, that fucking hurt. Fucking bean cans! Oh, fuck!
They're trying to break the wall so they can get in the breach.
Well, at least we know they have more gunpowder down there somewhere. No, that's them throwing.
I'm running up on the breach now.
Yep.
One of us outside the breach.
I got your AK, by the way.
There's somebody on the breach.
What?
Alright, I'm coming in.
As soon as I can get a building plan, I'm gonna block that all.
Oh, I'm dead! I'm down. Right there where I fucking blew up the gate.
He's dead.
Can you guys pick me up?
That fucking
got you.
Right here by the door.
This is me here.
I've got another double door and look ready.
Okay, they got another way in. Right in the fucking doorway. There's another armor door there in there. They're deeper down.
Whereabouts?
You know that twig foundation you placed for me? Underneath that is a doorway. They destroyed the twig and I fell down.
I blocked it. Did you have stuff on you, Pablo, that we knew about? How much?
Custom and a bunch of like.
Kill them.
You want me to go down?
There's another one. Kill them.
Killed one.
Go on.
Watch out, Grandpa.
Good shit.
Are we secure now?
Oh, he's got all my shit. Yeah.
I'm begging you, Pablo.
There's
a dead geared guy up top.
I'm trying.
Let's grab their shit and get out of this airlock.
What's that twig wall for?
That one? I have no fucking idea. Alright, let's fill up inventories and get the fuck out of here.
Two foundations deep.
Are you grabbing all the sulfur and stuff?
Yeah, I'm grabbing
it. Should all be in one box.
Yeah. I found some in some separate box, but...
I got GP and Hyqual on me.
So clearly, it seems like it's the end of the raid, you'd think. I mean, I guess it is kind of the end of the raid, you know? But we thought that was the end of the action. We thought no one else was going to show up. But someone actually decided to hit our raid base that literally had nothing in it but just a few sets of gear and some guns. But you know, we were like, fuck it, let's just go try to kill him just for the fun of it. But little did we know, we're gonna run into fucking Jesus, literally the Jesus of fucking Rust, dude. This guy was absolutely insane. I don't know if he was legit or just really good. You know, that part doesn't matter. But this is pretty much what happened. It was just a lot of PvP action. You know, I just wanted to throw it in here at the end. You know, just so this entire video wasn't super boring or anything. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoy. I'll just fucking make sure we're secure. I'm picking up that ladder.
Got it. Drop that off if you can, that fucking hole.
Yeah, do we want to, cover up?
They're raiding our raid, man.
Quick, we need to get out.
Put everything back in the boxes, let's get out of here.
Yeah.
You might have to lose.
It's me. I'm in. They're out there, dude. They're out there. They're at their raid base.
Let's go fuck them up,
guys. Oh my god. I fucking...
They're building. I'm dead, dude. That guy fucking sprayed me down from all up there. What the fuck?
Fuck yeah.
How is he spraying me from all up there? Jesus Christ. I got a water pipe.
I'm coming in. I got TC here. Nice. I can't get past it. The TC's blocking.
Nick is running up. Nick is running in.
I'm dead.
What the fuck?
Why did you open the door?
One's up top.
Don't check.
I'm outside the base.
Naked?
Dude.
Is this you with the AK? Naked?
Yeah. I lit him. I'm fucking dead though. I lit him up. I fucking potato.
Got him, so got him.
He's dead.
I got him.
There's another naked AK down there.
I got a pump shotgun.
I'm inside. It's me. Oh, naked. I just got piped.
White naked. Jump check.
There's... Oh, my God.
I'm fucking.
That is that us with the rock load?
No.
They're on the right base.
All right, I just locked him in. I just locked him in.
It's open on the side.
Oh, it's open on the.
Because it's yours.
They just used one of the rockets on me. I'm dead.
I'm right behind one of them. I need a gun. Fuck. Oh, he's looking right at me. Fuck.
This is me.
I'm gonna get right there.
I was reloading, dude. I couldn't do anything. I had an AK with no ammo. Just remember, guys. If at first you don't succeed, try again.
Grant, pick me up when you stand up.
I'm putting armor on. Someone's coming.
This is me running up. This is me.
Okay. I got two C4 and I got like rockets.
I got piped outside, dude. God fuck, he has a P2 now. Be careful. And again.
But I can't find the AK.
This is me next to you.
Okay. Dude, someone on the hill. Get down the hill. I'm outside the base.
Where is he?
He's up on the hill.
I'm grabbing the graphics, buddy.
Fuck, who's this downstairs?
It's me.
No, it's not.
I'm lit.
I'm down. Grandpa, can you get me? I'm right next to you.
I'm running in with a hatchet.
I'm dead. I'm down. I'm on the hill.
That's me. I said it.
Oh, no, shit.
I said I'm fucking running in with a hatch.
Sorry.
I spawned.
I'm getting you.
I'm going up top. Is anyone up here?
This is me.
I'm dead. I have rockets to see one of them.
I'm outside with a double barrel.
Yep.
I'm still inside.
I'm dead.
I killed one.
Me. He's right there. He's pushing down. He's got a rocket launcher on his back. It's chromatic.
I put a wall. Oh shit! I'm so happy I pit that wall. I think he's pushing. Be careful.
Yeah, I'm outside. If he does, I see
him. Oh, I'm dead. Fuck's sake, dude.
Oh, I'm dead.
And again.
Yeah.
Okay.
I found the Rambo. I found your P2.
I got mine. I'm good. I triple headshot him. He's dead. In there. He's dead. Fucking triple headshot at his ass.
Nice. He might have put a bag down in there by now, though.
Well, we'll hear if he did.
About to find out. Oh fuck! I'm dead.
I'm on the rocks running into the raid.
See, you're getting it. We're getting a little bit closer, but not quite there yet. Let's try one more time.
I'm at 20 health. Netting.
Okay. There's one.
I need cover.
I'm coming from circle base. I'm trying to get this
double barrel.
Trying to take cover from the.
He's looking. He's watching. All right, push now. Push. I'm trying to get
stitched. They're fucking headshotting me left and right.
Who's the naked? Who's the naked out here?
It's us. Hey, can you drop me my gun? The Tommy.
Is that?
That's me.
Drop me a gun.
I have no meds, by the way.
Okay, just keep rocketing out. Yeah.
Coming up.
One's at the weird base. He's coming towards us.
There's still a guy watching the door back here.
He's dead.
Someone's broke. Right. Watch out, I'm rocketing. Watch out.
Yep.
He's right there.
What the
lag? Lag.
Oh my god.
I think I killed one. One's dead. We gotta push it together.
I'll shoot a rocket up. Watch out.
No, don't shoot.
He's dead.
Okay, nice.
Let's just grab the shit and run back to the base we raided.
It's all clear. Just get everything.
It's gonna be on their bodies, if anything.
I'm down. Yeah, it is.
Close.
He's down. I'm reloading.
Yep, there's a guy.
I'm coming.
Is one of us coming in or no?
No, I'm not there yet.
I'm gonna be approaching with one armor. And a revolver.
If I can get covered, is covered unlocked?
No,
covered is downstairs. There's one outside.
Is it unlocked? Because I can. I have wall.
Me. I'm jumping, but if you can't see jumping, then
I'm right here at the base. I'm coming up. I have wood armor and a revolver.
Fucked.
Torch on.
I'm right here.
That's me. I died.
That's one of them.
That's me.
Yeah, pick me up. Grandpa, pick me up. I'm right next to you.
Yeah, get him.
I'm the little, the triangle behind you.
Okay, my bad.
Jump over here.
Did we kill the guy that went outside? Did we kill the guy that went outside with an AK?
I have no idea.
Yeah, I got him.
Guy running up? Is that us?
Can anyone go outside and cover?
Has anyone found a fucking...
There's like fucking 20 AKs right here, dude. We gotta grab all these.
AKs, I got AKs, yeah. People outside still. Oh my god, I found the rockets, holy fuck.
Nice. Oh my fucking god, dude. There's so much loot there. C4 rockets, everything. See, that's a little bit better. Like I said, if you don't succeed, try again. Persistence is key. Yeah, even though it was a little bit, hairy at the beginning, we just kept pushing them over and over again in Tito until we wore them out. It was a lot of fun. That's pretty much, the most exciting part right there. Now I'm just going to kind of throw down a few more highlights, a little bit more PvP that happened after that. If you guys want to watch it, you don't have to. I'll put like a little thing on screen right now that skips to me showing all the loot. If you guys just want to skip to that, that's up to you. But thank you guys for watching. I appreciate all of you, and hopefully you guys enjoy the rest.
Wait, naked by the high wall or geared guy?
No, I'm dead.
He killed you.
He's gotta be dead. I hit him once.
No,
I'm out front. I'm at the front of the base. Down.
I need his ammo. I have no ammo.
We killed him, Pablo. He was
killed. Hey,
I need his ammo.
This is us. Yeah,
give me up.
It's guy from circle base. I got him.
Yeah, there's a few of them. I need help.
There's two of them. It's Genesis.
One went left, one's at the stone, 2x2, 3x3. I'm with you, whoever's running. I'll go left.
Killed one in the bush. Dead.
There's one by the wooden walls.
Okay, I'm going. You downed him.
I downed him? Nice, okay.
Yep.
Alright, I'm gonna loot
the one in the bush. Alright, so as you can guys tell, that was pretty fucking hectic. A lot of fun. Online raid, I had a fucking blast. We did have a lot of people. Not a lot, I want to say. There was like six of us. Usually I only like to have my group limit. I usually like to only have my group limit as five, but to be honest, around this area it was really busy, and there's no way we would have won it with just four or five of us. We had two friends come in, US Iowa right here, and Grandpapa. If you guys don't remember them, they're actually from the raid, from the video when we raided them. We raided them online, actually, when they had the turrets behind the wall. It was those guys. They're really fucking cool, about us raiding them. We had a good chat, and, they weren't being poor sports about it, which is fucking nice. Usually we run into a lot of poor sports when we raid them and they lose. Just real quick, I'm going to show you guys the loot from the raid and just from PvP in general. I arranged it a little bit just so you guys can see how much there is, so it's not all separated. Up here is just a bunch of like random shit, but down there is all the good stuff, but I'll start like right up here. Just some basic shit, road sign, some, some gears, nothing too crazy, all this stuff right here. Also here, metal face mask, not too bad, metal chest plate. All this, it's nothing too crazy, but it's good. It'll come out in the end, come out useful in the end. Have all this right here. Depending on the box right there, I assume to put some more stuff. All this right here. Road sign, some meds, some ammo, some other shit. Box full of SARs, customs, stuff like that, basic guns. What's down here? Just some other good stuff. Down here is all where all the good stuff is. I arranged it all so you guys can see. A bunch of metal, good metal armor. Almost a box of AK, some bolts, Tommies, all this good. Fucking great. This is more than we came out from when we came out with. This is pretty much the gunpowder, sulfur, rockets and stuff we got back. I think we used about 24 rockets. Around 24 rockets to get in here. And then those guys that raided our raid base, they actually ended up having more rockets on them, 3, 6, 9, 12. 15 rockets. I don't know if there's any in here. In these. Yeah, look, there's a rocket in there. 16 rockets. So that's 16 rockets plus this gunpowder, sulfur, C4. So I think, I know we definitely profited out of that. But to be quite honest, I don't think the loot is what mattered right here for us. We just wanted to do it for the fun and just get rid of these guys. Because these guys around this area are fucking great at PvP. Well, give them that. That was pretty much it. I had a lot of fun. I'm glad we had these two come in to help us, Grandpa and Iowa. Without them, the raid wouldn't have been possible, in my honest opinion. I hope you guys enjoyed. This is probably one of the funnest raids and probably one of the best videos I'll have in a while. Anyways, thank you guys for watching. I appreciate all of you. And have a good night or day, guys. Peace.